Hey guys, it's Christy and welcome back. Today I want to do a review for you on the YSL Golden Glosses. And they come in packages that look like this. They're just gold packaging. And what I don't like about, the first thing I don't like about these glosses is they don't have a name. They just have a number. And YSL does that with a lot of their products. I'm just kind of getting into the YSL brand now. So that's one thing that I'm noticing. But I have two of their glosses. I have this pretty purple one, which is number 47, and I have this pretty kind of like a pinky champagne color, which is number 51. Now, as far as the gloss formula itself, I really, really like the gloss. It's a non-sticky formula. It's moisturizing. It lasts about 3 to 4 hours. And the neat thing about these and why they call them golden glosses is that they have 0.02 ounces of gold in them, of 24 karat gold, which is kind of interesting. I'm not sure exactly what the point of that is, but that's kind of what they do. And I'm going to take these out and show them to you. They're really high shimmer glosses, and I have the purple one on right now, and this is it. Kind of like a purple with a pink undertone. Again, this is number 47, and it has a lot of sparkle to it. It's got some purple sparkle, some pink sparkle, and what looks like to be some silver sparkle. And the other one that I have, the number 51, is a really pretty champagne color. It's like a pinky champagne with some pink and gold sparkle to it. And it might also have just a little bit of silver sparkle in there as well. Let me look at it just to make sure. Yeah, it's got a little bit of silver in there too. What I don't like about these glosses, and these would like be the perfect glosses, I would just love them forever, if they would change the scent. The scent and the taste are just so gross. They're like a mango, like a watermelony mango, with like a hint of number 2 lead pencil. Seriously, that's what it tastes like. It's really, really, it's a shame because it is such a, you know, it's such a pretty gloss. And if heavy, it's kind of a sickeningly mango with a hint of lead pencil taste and scent to it. So like if a heavy scent does it in for you with the gloss, then you're not going to be able to wear it. And that taste kind of, it's so heavy that the taste kind of does linger in your mouth while you have it on. So like if you eat or something with it, it's going to change the taste of your food. It's just, I don't know why they put that scent in there, but they did, unfortunately. But I mean, I really, really like the glosses, and if you can stand the scent of them, they're awesome glosses. Let's see, how much are these? These are, I think, let me look at my computer just to make sure. Yeah, these are $30 for a 2 ounce gloss. I got mine at Sephora. Actually, I think I got one at Sephora and I got one at Nordstrom. I don't know where else you could get them. I don't know if Macy's carries these or not. So anyway, that's my take on the YSL glosses. The purple one that I have, just so you know, I have it layered over this, which was a limited edition MAC lipstick and quite cute. So it's just like a pale purple. You could put it over, I mean, it's got a pink pull to it. So, I mean, you could put it over a pink lipstick. You could put it over a darker purple lipstick. You could put it over a nude lipstick. You can wear it on its own. So, but that's what I put under mine, and that's what I have on right now. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment and subscribe, and I'll see you later. Thanks. Bye.